This 12-year-old built-up capsule roof was in bad condition, with substantial granule loss, blisters, active leaks, and failing drains. Before we can start renovating the roof, the drains must be rebuilt. Our technicians begin by removing the drain screen and ring bolts. The old material and cap sheet around the drain must be torn out. Once the drain rings come loose, they are removed and cleaned. The area around the drain is then shaped to promote positive drainage. A section of lead is cut out and placed over the drain so that technicians can size the necessary holes. Lead is then formed using rubber mallets. Primer is applied so that plastic cement may adhere properly. Plastic cement is spread around the drain to serve as the first layer of waterproofing and to help the lead stay in place. After priming the underside of the lead, it is placed back over the drain. The technicians form the lead once more. The top of the lead is then primed. The first sheet of new cap sheet is cut out and placed over the drain so the technician can know where to cut the necessary holes. The cap sheet is then torched on. Each edge receives special attention to ensure proper installation. A second sheet of cap sheet is then torched on to ensure sufficient membrane coverage around the drain. After priming, the perimeter of the cap sheet is now ready to be three-coursed. Three-coursing involves applying a layer of plastic cement, followed by a layer of reinforcing mesh, and another layer of plastic cement. In a standard drain rebuild, we aluminize the three-coursing, as seen here, to protect the material from UV rays. In this case, because we're renovating the roof, this step is not necessary. After installing the drain rings, the entire roof is renovated using a fluid applied system. We finish the drain by painting the screens and reinstalling them on the newly renovated roof, which now has a 10-year manufacturer's warranty.